You recently met with Putin, president of Russia, who's engaged in one way or the other of supporting some insurgents in Ukraine, in eastern Ukraine. Tell me what you think he's doing, and did he satisfactorily answer your questions?
Yes, we had a long conversation, like here, open. He told me something he will repeat, which is very important, that he accepts the external border of Ukraine. He's not asking for a change. Ukraine is a problem by itself. It is. It's a country that has been very badly governed in the last 10 years, and which is split between groups. Some of them are very Russian. They are, they speak Russian. Sure. They are Orthodox in religion. Some others are near Poland or near Austria. They, for the moment, they are fighting each other. No. The solution is not a military victory, neither for the Russian nor for Kyiv.
Do you approve of what the Russians did in Crimea?
Well, yes, it's quite
you
different.
Do.
Yes,
I you do. Approve of what they did?
Please, listen to me. Crimea.
Yeah.
It's Russia. At the end of the war, when Stalin convened a conference to finish the war, where did he convene it? In Crimea.
Right.
Yalta is in Crimea.
Right. Yes.
And there was Roosevelt, right. Churchill, and so on. Crimea has been conquered 2 centuries ago by Russia, by the Catherine II and the famous Potemkin.
Yes.
And they took it not from Ukraine, Ukraine was not concerned, but from the Turks, right. In fact. So the only point you can debate, it's the way that the Crimea was annexed by Russia. There was a referendum, it's right. A referendum organized by the people. So you could say, well, we would call for a referendum controlled by the European community and institutions. But the full majority of Crimeans are in favor of being Russia. So it's absolutely distinct from the Ukraine question, where you have population, which is not from Chinese, Russian.
Okay, let me just understand the rule of law here. You're suggesting that if there's a country in which the people would like to vote to change their nature and their associations, that's okay as long as the people vote for it.
Yes.
But it's not okay if there's some element of force that's used.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Well, it must be done in a very regular way, not improvisation.
Okay.
No.